Kembali bersama Telegram untuk CNY Special 2019. Okay, untuk iklan kali ini, dia bukan
tempatan.
Tempatan punya company.
Uh-huh. Okay, dia. Tapi agensi mungkin tempatan.
Agensi mungkin tempatan. Uh-huh. Daripada Samsung.
Yes. Dekat Korea Selatan.
Ya. Yeah. Basically this one is Samsung Malaysia lah.
But
still Samsung is multinational company.
Uh-huh.
Okay, kita tengok iklan dia berjudul What's Wrong with Mama?
Ah. Huh?
Okay.
Puh, awal-awal produk.
Mami.
Awal-awal dah jual.
Oh, ni Genie Boy.
Oh, haa.
Hey guys. Be Mama add you guys on Facebook also.
Oh my god, yes. Did she add you guys too?
Yeah, we. I also gonna, man.
Oh, this is all my dad's fault lah. It all started when he gave her this smartphone. First, she started posting all this random stuff on my timeline. And then she commented on all my photos. Not the new ones, but the super old ones where I'm so ugly. Then it gets worse, guys. She started commenting on my friends' photos. It's so embarrassing, way.
Hey, there's nothing compared to me, okay? Every time I'm busy, she likes to send me voice messages, you know?
Hello? Abi, how are you?
And then, she always insists to have video calls with me.
What's wrong? Call Mama, okay?
Okay. Hey, Mama, you know you actually video calling me, right?
Huh?
Pick up from your ear, I can see your ear.
Me what?
Tell you Mama always love to send me those random photos of her bag lah, flowers lah. Someone take pictures of me, you know.
Hey Mama, what are you doing? Hey Mama, I got...
Take pictures of me, never mind. Someone take until so ugly, they thought all the girls see already, then I know market deal like that.
Ah, you okay? You memang know market since young di lah. Wow, what you talking? I different, you know.
Gila annoying.
Mama, walau, tak sempat to message me, man. Morning one wrong good morning lah. Afternoon then another good afternoon. My time someone say good night someone. My girlfriend don't even say that to me, you know. Ayo, but that's not the worst part, guys.
Faster, faster, bill.
Oi, Mama, stop messaging me.
Tapi dekat.
Also, you know how she always download all these random apps? You know what she sent me that day? Let me show you.
Oh. Talk. Zending. ID Mama.
Miss Mama. It's actually really funny lah. You know, ever since she started learning how to use Facebook, she's actually always remembered my birthday. Never missed it once. And every single time, I receive a big fat ang pao from her. I'm sure you guys do too, right?
Yeah. And you know, when I was overseas, I was actually having a tough time lah. And Mama was always the one who was there for me.
Feel ready leh, mo siong kon. Jangan you leh.
The other day, I posted on Facebook saying how I have nothing to wear for CNY because all my clothes are black, right? Mama actually bought this through an app.
She bought it for you?
Yeah.
She bought it for me too. Not bad,
Mama got budget, way.
You guys, look! Mama actually made a video of all of us here. Come,
no way.
Hmm? Wow, quite cool, eh. Who teach her at it, man?
I think she learned herself, on it.
You know what, guys? Even though Mama is growing old and we're all growing up, I think she's really putting in effort to learn about technology, to learn about our world.
To learn so related?
Is it? Mm. Apart from us.
Can grandchildren?
Yeah.
Diorang semua.
Wah,
wow,
what are you doing? Cousin.
Mama, you're always taking pictures of us. Why don't you join us?
Yeah. Yo, silly girl, how can I take picture of myself when I'm taking picture of you all?
Ayo, Mama, there's such thing called selfie, Mama. Come, I teach you.
Sell what?
Don't worry, Mama. I'll teach you. Okay, Mama, you can go higher a bit. Yeah.
What do I press?
Don't worry, Mama. We'll use this and take.
So high tech,
Alright, Mama, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Mama!
Maybe serve a cow cow, man. Yeah. This. Oh, ada lagi. Spoof ah. Oh, spoof. Okay.
Not bad, right. Mama, quite loaded.
Okay.
Oh, it's good.
Yeah. It's Samsung every year.
Yeah, it's good. It's terkesan. Aku terkesan. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, this type of agency itu MAS mau.
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Aduh, ada ambil orange bagi kat Mak Saleh. So, Samsung.
Yes.
Yeah.
Aku rasa pemenang.
Samsung. Yeah.
Easily pemenang.
Mungkin Genie Boy yang buat.
Mungkin.
Yeah. Because there's no reason kenapa muka orang tu ada.
Kan? Sebab no dia bukan reason. Pelakon kan?
Yes. So, most probably diorang yang buat. Dia banyak buat iklan untuk Samsung.
Oh, okay.
Tapi tak ada iklan yang multiracial.
Yes.
Kan?
Yes. Yep.
So far yang kita
yang
tengok
ni. Yang kita tengok lima lah.
Tak ada iklan multiracial.
Lima.
Aku rasa last time ada juga multiracial.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is the only one yang English.
Ah, yes. Jadi semua bahasa Mandarin ke Cantonese ke kan?
It's good, this one is
yes,
good.
Yes, this one pemenang lah.
Pemenang okay,
easily okay. This one pemenang compare dengan empat tadi.
Ya.
Ini pemenang. Aku, kita orang tak pernah tengok iklan ni. Dia macam, okay lah 5 minit. Pasal yang lain semua 6 minit, 7 minit.
Ya, yang more than 5 minit.
Lebih daripada 5 minit kita orang tak layan. Ya. Yang ni pun tadi spoof dia 1 minit.
Ya.
So it's actually 4 minit dia.
4 minit je. This one is very simple, set pun kat situ je.
Yes.
Tak payah nak pening-pening kepala. And round satu airport.
Kena tak? Okay.
Sorry.
Alright.
Okay. Right.
Okay.
Kita tutup dengan yang
tutup
terbaik.
Yang yeah. And with the bang.
Bang, man.
Alright, Samsung. Heads up.
Yeah.
Terbaik.
All this iklan kita tengok first time kat sini.
Yes. Right.
Tapi jangan request another iklan.
Jangan dah.
This is the
tutup.
Last one.
Tutup. Habis. Okay. Tutup.
Yang gatal mulut. Ni iklan ni best juga kan.
Kalau nak, boleh request nanti untuk raya. Listkan dulu apa benda yang korang nak.
Yeah.
Listkan iklan dulu apa benda yang korang nak. Itu mungkin kita akan layan. Ni dah habis. Okay. Tamat untuk 2019 New CNY Special. Lepas ni, raya puasa kan?
Ya.
Hari Fitri lah.
Hari
Fitri.
Okay.
Alright. Sekian saja segmen untuk kali ini. Besok dah tak ada video. Kong Siva Choy.
Untuk semua.
Untuk semua. Sekian. Assalamualaikum.